Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Murder on Eridanos Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I see you tucked away. Nothing in there. We're down here in the second floor of the RR and DD labs. Rizzo's Research and Development District, I believe it stands for. So, the interesting thing is, well, here's... I guess that's here. We took an elevator down, which I'm assuming is this. But there's stairs. So either these stairs seem to go up here. That's where Dr. Blossom is. Dr. Blossom, right? So we can go right into her. This is sealed, and this is sealed. Here's the way of the elevator. Yeah, in the little area there. Here's where we came in. So if we take these stairs, we'll go right to her. We also have another set of stairs up here, and that seems to would go here. So we can like. Explore all this. So I'm going to finish exploring down here and then take the stairs up. Yeah, she's up there. The little mess hall area. Still not sure if we just killed these people or if they really are just unconscious. Step on you. Even if you were dead.
I'll keep quiet.
I'm just trying to get this stuff. You can do what you want. Flies. Borscht and baked beans, can't pass that up, you know. Still being cautious in case someone was spared the gas. I'd rather see them before they see us. Ball card for somebody. Alright. So that's that, and that's that. We'll check over here. Oh, I'm not gonna go up those stairs yet, though. I'll save that for last. We'll just, pop in. And surprise her. She'll love that. And then we'll confront her about her experiments. Yeah, I thought that wasn't real. Wait. quest timed out. That's pretty hot. Ooh. Bits of stuff. Bits of parasites. Free lunch equals best lunch. I remember reading that, seeing that around. Just waiting for some canister to be slotted in there. Alright, so I assume... Right, if we go up these stairs... We end up coming out here and surprise Dr. Blossom. But let's check the other stairs, because I want to explore everything I can. We'll go in here, though, and see what's in this little area. Was it just the bathroom? Mr. Ouch. They're playing Parcheesi, it looks like. For money. Or bits, you know. Sulfur-soaked top hat. Well, I can't pick it up for some reason, but I can look at it. This top hat once belonged to Captain Faison of Byzantium, last seen on Terror on Monarch, standing much too close to the edge of a sulfur pit. This pungent accessory should serve as a reminder why, of the many terrible dangers found on Monarch, and a further example of why no self-respecting Halcyonite should ever visit. Yeah, Monarch pretty tough. I'm not gonna lie about that. Alright, so... Been everywhere else. I'm not completely sure I've been in this room, so we'll check it on the way, and then we'll go up those stairs. Sounds like a plan. Oops. They tuck these bins away, though, so that they're only visible from, like, one area, like, one direction. Oh, I unbarred it. Alright, that's where you release the gas, but there's a bar there. I unbarred that last episode. I was like, why can I open that now? It was me. Alright, look at this. Marketing research. Oh yeah, I didn't read this. Team, don't drink the coffee. I told Blossom we weren't crazy. Every single one of us began to have clinical insomnia, and she tells us because we drink too much coffee? Well, it is because of the coffee, or more so, it's in the coffee. I had the janitor swap out the coffee grinds an hour later than usual this morning, and what do you know? I've been asleep all day. Those jerks in product have been messing with our supply. Don't ask me how, I just know it. They think they're so smart because they know how molecules work. Well, they aren't the only ones that can create a chemical dependency. I've got a Pavlovian prank in place for the Spectrum Brown presentation that'll cause quite the show. Huh. So, alright. A prank. I wonder if that presentation happened yet. What's the only lab note? Messages. Alright. Yeah, it's the only lab note. Okay. To Dr. Blossom, subject Halcyon Helen, from Department _ Marketing. Dr. Blossom, we're thrilled to hear the news that Rizzo's secured Halcyon Helen as a spokesperson for the new Spectrum product. Our data shows she has favorable dispositions in many key categories, including the coveted 18-31 or 18-31 regularly employed existential crisis demographic. We'd be happy to show her some of our product advertisement ideas. From Dr. Blossom, subject stop immediately. I've read that. Okay. One architect's blue blazes. I read that. Okay. Read most of that stuff. Whoa. Why does that randomly happen? I swear I'm not pressing anything. I've been in here, right? Yes. Okay. That's why I want to check, make sure that I have been in here. What about in the corner? Yep, been over here. Can't look at that. Yeah. Oops. Spare bit. Cartridge. Alright. I've seen it all. Now the gas, I don't know, went up here or not. But I don't know if there's frenzied employees on this level. That's a lot of post-its and stuff. These people love post-its, don't they? I don't see anyone unconscious or walking around. I can't read that. So this is like an observation deck for the lab down below. It's doing that. I'm sorry, guys.
Just who in the... Oh, my law. It's you. Wait. What do you think you are?
Dr. Blossom?
We don't have to hurry. She's a butchering maniac.
Captain, we gotta hurry.
No, I don't. Alright, so I've been in here. Yet, who killed her? Someone who should kill her? Or someone or something that should not? I guess if I came up the other stairs, we could have saved her, maybe. I don't know if I want to. Get your just rewards. Well, that's the way to her. That's her office. Maybe she's in the office. Maybe she moved over. Nope. Renovated exo helmet. I don't even know what I picked up. Her terminal's dark. Guess she should have had that on her. Yeah, there were people planning on killing her. Read some logs. Who ate my lunch? Hydrogen peroxide. Interesting. No, it's all NPM transistors or stuff. Affected for 2.54 volts, TPA. This is all... These are, yeah, electrical diagrams. Even if I could make heads or tails out of it, it's not what we need to be doing. That was closed before and sealed. So someone got in that way. Alright, let's... This way is where we're going.
I'll keep my head down.
Sorry about that. Still sleepy time for Parasite. And people. Or they're dead. Either one.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Really? Where? Oh, the vent?
Body heat readings indicate that the culprit was just here, mere moments earlier in the timeline.
What culprit? The one who killed her? Who killed the doctor, or the one who killed Halcyon Helen? Examine the grate. It looks like a standard ventilation shaft. The dimensions would fit a small frame person, allowing them to enter here.
Looks like a standard ventilation shaft to me. Somebody around my size could have crawled in. Wouldn't have been comfortable or, you know, clean. Ventilation shafts usually turn into sprat nests.
Righto. Examine the fuse box. You see a cut red wire. Likely you think it could have disrupted one of the circuits, perhaps on the door lock regulation system?
See that red wire?
Mm-hmm.
Whoever cut that wire was trying to disrupt the circuit. They could have sealed the lab doors temporarily. At least until the failsafes kicked in.
I think you're right. Alright, back to an actual weapon, because I don't know if they want to kill us too. Tell them, we're on their side, but that rarely seems to work. Alright, let's find the dead doctor. Or unconscious.
Somebody didn't want us talking to Dr. Blossom. You think it was Ms. Helen's killer?
I don't know. I mean, these people had some...
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
People had beef with her, that's for sure.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Oh. We already got in her office. This key card, which smells suspiciously of Spectrum Spirits, unlocks the office of Head Researcher Dr. Leora Blossom in the Rizzo's Research and Development District Labs. Say that five times fast, fella. That's alright. Alright, I will look at these two terminals last. First we'll explore, and then we'll check out clues. Just want to see what else might be in here first. Right, these are the stairs. that I was talking about. Oh, they're blocked off anyway. Laboratory outfit, splash resistant. Precision spectrum magnification mono lens. Oh!
No, I'm gonna... Oh, whoops. There it is. Okay. This is... Whew. This is Dr. Blossom.
Drinking.
Eridanium gigaseous slug research report 1. Subject, a bunch of slugs. Ugh. These things may well be Rizzo's ticket to the top of the board. But at the end of the day, they still look like my brother would if he ever stopped wearing that damn toupee. Initially found these little bastards suckling on the hairy underside.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Brother who works for the Wilderness Exploitation Reserve. The backstabber. Suffice it to say that these things are parasites. The canid didn't seem to mind, but it's almost as stupid as my research staff. Good stuff. Oh, whoops. Got some spectrum on the dissection subject. It's fine. Yeah, I think I see a couple sacs in the worm. Might secrete enzymes or poison or something.
We'll
figure it out later. Starting to see doubles, so I'm going to switch to working on the Gatling. Almost got the spectrum lock done.
Huh. Guys, hear that?
What's on your mind?
Is Inspector a higher rank than Captain? Just wondering whether congratulations are in order, Captain. Inspector?
No congratulations necessary. Alright, let's get their clues.
Confirmation of discrepancy confirmed. This person is most definitely dead. But recently, they were still alive.
Funny how that happens, isn't it? Examine the body. You're sure you heard gunshots earlier, yet this victim's loss of blood is oddly minimal. Huh. After much thought, you're unable to deduce any further details. Alright, maybe he wasn't shot. Maybe killed some other way. Search the immediate area. Although you distinctly remember hearing gunshots over the intercom, you don't see any bullet casings. Whoever Dr. Blossom confronted over the intercom, they dispatched her and all four of these scientists without much resistance. Means they must be well trained, some kind of sharpshooter or adventurer.
What an awful place to die. What do you think happened to her?
Hmm. Strange, I heard gunshots over the intercom, but don't see any casings.
Didn't she say something about a publicity stunt? Is this whole thing some sort of setup?
Setup to turn people into zombies. Joyous zombies, but zombies nonetheless. Alright, so there's another... Oh, this thing shoots too? Huh.
The organic matter that comprises this lab worker died at a similar time and of similar circumstance as the other corpses already scanned.
We don't examine her, though.
The organic matter that comprises this lab worker died at a similar time and of similar circumstance as the other corpses already scanned.
Anything else to look at? Wait, I got... That's just bubbles. Yeah, it's not part of it. Where's the last scientist? Said three scientists. So that's her. One, two, 3. Where's the other one? Oh, back here? This guy? Did I see him? 1, 2, 3. Oh! This! Well, I can't analyze that. Guess that's some kind of cool weapon here. Yeah, they want me to check that out. Dr. Blossom has been murdered. Search her lab information regarding Ms. Halcyon. Spectrum Gatling Terminal. All core systems operative. Weapon requires loaded Spectrum Vodka Array to be functional. Oh, I guess that's what she was drinking. Getting drunk on it, too. Spectrum Vodka's deposited. 6 out of 8. Huh. Do we need all 8? Is it just so much ammo it has or something? View lab notes first. The Gatling taunts me from behind its glass cage. Collect all 8 variants of Spectrum Vodka. Ask the Nut Hut vendor about Spectrum Vodka. Alright. The Gatling taunts me from behind its glass cage. The infernal void damn thing refuses to work, and I know the exact cause. It's me. Why am I wired like this? Why? Whenever I try to fiddle with the internals sober, I broke parts off, or connections failed to fire, or pieces stuck out of the casing and shorted out other components. So of course, the solution was obvious. Get at least a little plastered prior to the work period. Every work period. When I'm relaxed, my hands don't shake and it's so much easier to see where things should fit. Or how to bridge certain connections. Isn't it harder to work being drunk? The problem, of course, is that I also get artistic. Why should a weapon work on mechanics alone? Why shouldn't you have to, say, slot one of every single kind of Spectrum Vodka into the thing before it will fire for the first time? I don't even know if it's tied to the weapon's internals or if it's some kind of lock, but it seems like it should fire and absolutely will not. I have to get one of every kind of Spectrum, including black. I can only hope the storage warehouse has had a recent shipment of the entire Spectrum, or all this work will have been for nothing. I have to be the dumbest genius this side of Halcyon. L. Blossom. Open case. Error. Not all Spectrum flavors are present. Can't even open the case with a... Alright then. Side quest. Okay. A slug agent recently went missing from duty. Given the circumstances, it's a matter worth investigating. Investigate the Wilderness Checkpoint. The missing slug agent, Evan O'Connell, was stationed at the Wilderness Checkpoint building. That's the first place to look for clues. Investigate botanical operations. Evan was invited to an after-hours game of cards at the botanical operations building. Okay, we haven't been there yet. The pool where horror dwelt. Alright. The Grand Colonial's pool has been shut down thanks to an odorous contamination. Given the circumstances, something doesn't smell right, literally. Alright, so we investigated the sun parlor. The ex-pool cleaner apparently used to mix chemicals in the sun parlor. Paying it a visit may yield something to help with the state of the pool. Yeah, we did mess around with that. We got some kind of agent or something. Speak to the mysterious note writer. The Rizzo's employee journal had a note asking for any opportunistic freelancer to speak with them on the balcony. Yeah, we haven't been to the balcony yet. Add the chemical to the pool filter. The solution is in your hands. Now you just need to add it to the pool filter. Investigate the pool. If the clues are as prevalent as the pool's odor, it should be easy enough to find the source of what happened. Alright, so Yeah, I do have the solution in my hands. Right. So we did some of this. Faithful to thee, Rizzo's in our fashion. DeWitt Hathaway, the overseeing orchardist of the Purpleberry Orchards, believes Slug is sabotaging orchard operations due to a dispute over protection payments to Slug. Until the cause of such mishap has been fully investigated, he refuses to come to any sort of deal with Slug. So we did this, investigated dead saplings. The overseeing orchardist believed that Slug poisoned the purpleberry saplings in the nursery. Inspecting them should clear up what happened. The discarded fertilizer container you found probably comes from nursery storage. It might be worth following up on that information. You discovered there was an equal amount of liquid fertilizer mixed in with the vinegar. So we did that. We just haven't reported back to the orchardist yet. And we stopped the exterminator automex. According to the overseeing orchardist, Slug caused a number of exterminator automechanicals to run amok. He wants them shut down, but he could always just destroy them. What's a little extra carnage? Yeah, I destroyed them. Inspect the fried console. The orchard's tower processing console's been destroyed. Inspecting it should give you an idea of how it met its end. So you still have to do that. And now we've got added here. At the end of the spectrum, you found the Rizzo Spectrum Gatling sealed inside a case in the RR&DD Lab's head research lab. The terminal said the weapon required all 8 flavors of Spectrum Vodka before it could be used. Collect all 8 variants of Spectrum Vodka. Oh, I found 6 of them. I didn't even know that. You'll need Spectrum Red, Orange, Yellow, Green, Blue, Indigo, Violet, and Black. I got red, orange, green, violet, and black. We need blue and indigo. All right. Ask the Nut Hut vendor about Spectrum Vodka. The storage warehouse logs mentioned shipments of Spectrum Vodka were delivered to the Purpleberry Nut Hut. The vendor may know where they ended up. We did investigate the storage warehouse inventory logs. Dr. Blossom's journal mentioned the storage warehouse inventory logs may have information on the location of Spectrum Vodka shipments. We did that before we got here. The storage warehouse inventory logs noted Spectrum Vodka shipments were delivered to the Puzzle Hedges and the Purpleberry... We haven't been to the Puzzle Hedges yet. And the Purpleberry Nut Hut, while one remained at the warehouse. Okay. All right, so we just need 2 more of those. And then we've got her thing here. Lab terminal. Welcome, Dr. Blossom. Gonna do this last. Messages. From Administrator Ludovico. Subject: Halcyon Helen's lab tour. Apologies for the late notice, but Miss Bellamy has requested a tour of the facilities while she is visiting Eridanos as Halcyon Helen. Please prepare for her arrival in the morning. R.A. R.A. He's Administrator Ludovico. Why does it say R.A.? Maybe just Rizzo Administrator? From Dr. Blossom. Subject. Note to self, right? From her to her. Well, Liora, you did it again. At long last, you located a bottle of Spectrum Black hidden in a crevice of musty shelf space in the storage warehouse last night. That much closer to finally getting the Spectrum Gatling to work. And what happened? You got all the way back to the water tower before running into a group of primals already diverting themselves with fruits of the fermented variety. One bad blackout later, and here you are, covered in primal vomit without the Spectrum Black. Get it together. Well, it's a good thing she didn't get killed. They just puked on her. Okay. Primals, yeah, you can't mess around with them. What in the Architect's Blue Blazes? We read this. Alright, files. Available files. Error. File deleted. Okay. Parasite findings. All right. Let's go back to the root and view the download confirmation first. Alright. Finish that. Error file deleted was successfully downloaded to external data cartridge. I don't think anything was downloaded. And then files. Okay, hack. Parasite findings. Test involving the parasite Eridanium gigaceus, colloquially dubbed slugs, have produced astounding results. Even when compared against our most promising methods of producing a brain chemical dependency, the pheromone the Eridanium gigaceus secretes produces dopamine more efficiently than anything on record. Further tests will continue researching how much of the compound we can introduce to subjects and observe the effects. I'm glad she died. Despite our less than ideal presentation to administration, the product impressed for two main reasons. As mentioned before, this product will produce that boozy feel-good stimulus like no other, but more importantly, the pheromone's makeup is completely unique, which means there are no regulations surrounding its classification. Yeah, just, you know, you would use your morals at that point, which she has none. The idea of a completely addictive product with zero law surrounding it would certainly justify any means. No, it doesn't.
What kind of monster kills all these people over a data cartridge?
That monster, who's dead. Yeah, no big loss. No big loss. So, I'm wondering about the stairs. I want to run up those stairs. I'll run down those stairs. I'm pressing, yeah. The guy's still out? Okay. Trying not to have any surprises. Because I wonder what's on the other side. It's probably nothing, but... Okay, we are here. So I want to see what's here. I know it's just blocked off, but there might be something of interest there. Oh. Yeah, the door's like fused shut or something. Yeah. There's a couple goodies there. That's it. So we couldn't have popped right back in that room. I thought we could. Okay.
Attention all personnel. Unscheduled colonization cycle is about to commence. Please evacuate the orchards at this time.
Oh, brother.
Releasing the wasp ketos for colonization. Cycle is now in.